I'm Harley from Austin Middle School. Good morning, Baja'i.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Reporting from the Studio of Dreams at the worldwide headquarters of Tornation Productions, located at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas, welcome to the award-winning Good Morning Ball High. I'm Mia Cardenas.
And I'm Isaiah Courtney. To get things started, let's check in and find out about this day in history, courtesy of our good friend, David Mendel.
It's time rewind for December 13th.
While I strongly disagree with the court's decision, I accept it.
A long and bitter presidential race is finally concluded. The year is 2000, and after 5 weeks of legal wrangling over the vote count in Florida, Democrat Al Gore, then vice president, concedes to Republican Texas Governor George W. Bush after the Supreme Court ruled the Florida recount must stop. Rewind to 1983.
The Pistons win this thing in Denver.
The Detroit Pistons defeat the Denver Nuggets 186-184 in triple overtime. It's the highest scoring game in NBA history. Fast forward to 1993 when Janet Jackson owns the number one single with Again. And I'll never fall in love again. Learn more about what happened on this day at time-rewind.com. I'm David Mendel.
The Ball Street Journal invites the faculty and administrators to participate in the newspaper annual Decorate Your Door contest. This year's theme is Holidays Around the World. The contest winner will be declared Wednesday, December 18th. The first place winner will receive a gift card from an area merchant. Good luck to everyone! A one-in-a-lifetime trip to Scotland and Ireland is being planned for summer of 2021. There will be a mandatory enrollment meeting on Thursday, December 12th at 7 p.m. in the choir room. Those interested in participating in this awesome experience, the deadline to sign up is Thursday, December 19th. See Dr. Duncan for further information. And finally, a reminder that yearbooks are on sale for $65. Prices go up in January. See Ms. Foreman for further details.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Isaiah.
Have a terrific day.